want to know where all the PETA people are who sprayed my coat, my faux fur coat, with a giant red marker last year. But this winter, everyone is wearing fur. Everyone's wearing faux fur, long fur, real, vintage, doesn't matter, as long as it's fur. And I'm just wondering what has changed between last winter and this winter. It's like just a fur for all. I like that. Anyone else notice this trend shift?